Don't know how many times I've been crossed off the list and left for dead. Guess when it first happens, the day you were born, you're gonna lose count. So this ain't nothing new. then there are legendary bad days. Whole damn planet wanted a piece of me. Can't stay in the open. Can't risk another attack. The punch you don't see coming that puts you down. But why didn't I see it? Why didn't I see it? Of course they were gonna try to kill me. Death is what they do for a living. So the question ain't what happened. The question is, what happened to me?
You are the Lord Marshal now.
How'd they get so close? How'd I let him blindside me like that?
Threshold! Take us from the threshold!
Necromongers. Someone to put a crown on my head. Someone to put a noose around my neck. Okay, more nooses and crowns. I needed a way out. Some new place. Or maybe just an old one. But how do you find something you've never seen?
Sometimes I think you never sleep, Lord Marshal.
How can I sleep when I have so many distractions?
So what is the best way to a man's heart?
Between the fourth and fifth rib. It's where I usually go. But put a twist at the end if you want to make sure.
I'll never let you stand at the threshold of Underverse without embracing the faith. That's why they come after you, these assassins. They think of you as something wrong. Cursed. Illegitimate.
What are you gonna do when you're born that way?
Do you think the guards are still there?
Lord Marshal!
Something like that.
I said between the fourth and the fifth. Fifth and sixth. Body cavity.
Making more friends, I see.
But who put her up to it? Which commander?
It could be any of many.
I don't doubt it for a second. Commander Vako.
Lord Marshal.
They say you lost your nerve, Vako. After that big swing and a miss.
Is that what they say?
Now what are you gonna do to get that cred back? What's the big play? Something splashy.
Actually, I had in mind something different. I've been thinking about an early campaign. My very first. I was but a boy. We dropped from the sky and did what necromongers do. The destruction was breathtaking. But then we met resistance. Ferocious, like a storm of lions. Each one of them killed over 100 Necro before their weapons failed. And then they killed another 30 more, barehanded.
Our firepower and strength of numbers eventually won us the day.
I can still see him, the last of those magnificent warriors, standing on a pile of his own.
And he looks at me. And I will never forget those eyes. His eyes were just like yours. The planet was Furia.
I know what it's called.
You just don't know where it is.
I need charts. I need maps.
Impossible.
I need a direction.
Purged from all records, as you well know.
But you remember where.
So many worlds.
The only map left in existence is the one that's in my head. Riddick.
So what do you want?
Transcendence.
Crone. Break off a ship. Riddick's going home.
Transcendence. I guess that was Necrospeak. Or get the fuck off our ship and make it forever. Fine by me. You can't blame him for dangling Furia. Home has a certain equity. But I do blame him for what came next.
It's a long way to come! For this.
This guy with the fucked up face, Crone, he was supposed to be my ride home. But instead of Furia, we wind up someplace called Not Furia. Yet again, someone was trying to play me. So yet again, We play for blood. Somewhere along the way, I lost a step. I got sloppy. Dulled my own edge. Maybe I went and did the worst crime of all. I got civilized. So now, we zero the clock. Just me in this no-name world. Gotta find that animal side again. Before long, I realized there was a whole nother world over there. Water, grass, and life. Just had one thing in my way. Yeah. Hey. Show me some teeth. Escape artists, huh? Thank you.
Thought we shared everything. Drop it. Study.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now. Sounds good. There's dog food on it. If you can read. Come on. All right, bring me my reserve. Where's yours? Rain. It's a good thing. Just because you've never seen it before doesn't mean it's a bad thing. Hey, easy. Looks like our time is up here. Nothing.
Look again, Diaz.
Somebody should teach this Riddick asshole how to count. Leave one ship. Like we got a fucking spare laying around.
Let's crank it up.
Good morning, Cyclops.
Her up, kick her out of bed.
What do you mean?
We're running heavy.
She's prisoner. Wasn't she gonna pay
her back?
We're
going big now. Okay? Cut that 60 kilos loose.
Take off the restraints, okay?
I don't want a moth.
No, it's not like that. Nobody's gonna touch you now. Santana's head is into other stuff now. Lucky day.
Get the fuck okay. out of me. What planet is this? Where are we?
It's got air and water, and that's all you gotta know.
But how am I supposed to survive?
Just
that?
Go. Before he changes his mind.
Was getting attached to her.
Now, where is my box at?
Santana! Shot caller for this crew right here. I am the guy who knows all, sees all, beats all.
You're spitting kind of strong, ain't he?
Gotta bait the trap.
I've come all this way to collect your head in a box, right here! I suspect it will be one of your very last.
Yeah, well, no need to agitate Riddick any more than, you know.
Any more than bringing his head back in a box would?
Identified vessel. This is Clan Bagos out of Ursa 5. Be advised that we are on the ground now and have responded to emergency signal. No distress found. No need to land. I repeat, there is no reason for you to this location at this time. Is that clear? No reason for you to land at this location at this time.
What the fuck did I just say?
It's a long haul to take on some water. Wouldn't mind a little true gravity time either.
Like I was saying, I got this.
You knew who that was, right? On the emergency beacon?
Wouldn't be here if I didn't.
The concept of backup still has no appeal to you.
My besties here can ball with anyone. No disrespect for your crew, of course, who look strong too in those matchy-matchy outfits.
Shit. Didn't know there was a dress code.
Yeah, right.
Well, it's not my intention to jump another man's claim. You don't mind, maybe we'll just pull up a chair and spectate for a while.
What if I do?
Well, this is a co-op station, pal. It's open to all mercs. By the way, my name
too
is...
Too late. That's your name. Too late.
And I don't need you stepping all over my dick here, my friend.
Well, I'll tell you what. I won't lift a finger to help until you come ask me for it. How's that? Scoping this out earlier. It's a cave system, 5 clicks out. Might be worth a look.
Hey, too late. Need to pull a note from your ship and store it right here next to mine, okay?
Oh, really? Why is that?
Riddick triggered the beacon to get off world, right?
Basically, he was calling a taxi.
And
the ship would make a sweet trap, right?
Confined space, metal walls, jail cell. It's cool, huh?
Is it true half the people you meet are below average intelligence?
Gotta make sure the sheep stays grounded when he comes for them, okay? Come on!
Dahl, pull a note from the ship.
I'll do it.
Ooh.
I'm telling you, this is total overkill. What, 11 of us out here now? Should have been a 4-man tops.
You were jinxing our janks, man, and that ain't cool.
Hey, I don't give a shit what they say. He's one guy.
Whatever you say, man.
He's one guy.
So I guess that's what passes for a fucking moon on this planet.
It's gonna be a dark night. To advantage him.
Maybe he's gonna wear you down first. Force you to go without sleep.
Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm just sharing my thoughts.
Well, now that you have, can I politely invite you to step off my fucking porch?
I'll start rotating down.
You let me know, huh?
As soon as I have his head in a box, I will let you know.
Re-2090, stand by.
What you got, cuz?
Some dingo dongo thing.
Yeah. I see it now. You want me to pop it?
Knock it down. One shot suppressed. Nice work, Diaz. Encouraging.
Had something in my eye.
It's called a scope. Try next time.
You got this, right?
Will you get off my freaking frequency? Rubio, coming your way now. Gotta swap out a bad sensor.
What was here versus what was found?
How's it square?
Pretty good. I mean, the morphine's gone, but that's always the first thing to go. That was a bit weird, though.
A predator was striked with 42-inch offset jaws.
6 listed, 0 found.
Well, that is an odd thing to go for a walk.
Yeah, but boss, you know how shit goes missing from these stations. One bad year, guys are ripping shit out for salvage.
Hey, Santana. You did sweep the area before I got here, right?
Sweep for what?
Well, I just want to make sure no one set any traps for us.
5Q.
Understand what I'm saying?
Traps?
What kind of traps?
The kind with jaws.
Don't touch that fucking thing!
What? Up armor.
Ready.
Stay put. Opa.
Who the hell was that screaming and why?
Nunez, break out the sweep gear and figure out how many of these big-ass traps we got out here, okay?
I'm thinking maybe the whole upper left quad is some kind of fucking minefield. You gotta do that now, okay, Nunez?
Copy that, Nunez.
Nunez? This is bad. This is very bad.
Shut the fuck up, puto!
He's ready to just scrapped out. Someone get eyes on him.
Shoot right where he should be. 30 feet. Go, go, go.
Right here. 13H is supposed to be right fucking.
So this was overkill, huh? 11 of us? Too many, yeah. You know all about Riddick, right? Well, maybe you need to take that shit back. Take the jinx off our janks, you understand me? That's what you need to do, Falco. You need to un-jinx-late our fucking janks. Mess with me now.
Hey, hey, what is it?
It's me!
He's got Falco!
Jock up, but you're staying home.
No one's going out there until I say so.
One night, three dead. Not sure I'm loving this trend.
Two dead, one missing.
Exactly, three dead.
Well, look at it this way, boys. We might all fit on one ship now.
Yeah! Get those other traps back there. Luna, say something Bible-like about these bodies.
Maybe we zero this out. What is your tag anyway? So now you want to know my name? Well, I'm not sure I'm going to say, because everyone you know by name Santana winds up dead.
You going to clean this shit up?
Cállate la boca, zorra de mierda.
Excuse me.
Watch out for the surprise attacks.
Maybe it's time to start purging acids, right?
So this is you asking for my help?
This is me saying that I may need some of your gear. If some of your guys happen to come attached to that gear, I will understand. That's the way it's gotta be.
Well, so you're asking for my gear's help?
More like that.
Boss?
Guess ain't now, bitch.
There's your answer.
What the fuck do you want, man?
You know what? I'm gonna fold you in, Santana. But I give orders to Dahl. Dahl's gonna give orders to you. And that's the chain of command from this point forward.
Why I'm not loving this plan so far? Oh, I know. You know why? Because it sucks ass and swallows. I'm not taking orders from your pet whore who thinks I won't smack her right back.
I don't fuck guys. Occasionally I fuck them up if they need it.
Here's what's gonna happen, Santana. You're gonna take a back seat. We'll track Riddick down, I promise. But I want him alive. You give me a day, and after that, he's yours to kill.
You're giving me the bounty.
You pay my crew, fuel costs, the rest is yours. That's the deal.
What is Riddick for you? Not just some convict. What do you want? Why are you here? Who are you?
My name is Johns.
Lock down those ships, get those hogs on deck. I will ride with Moss and Locksport. I want a non-lethal loadout, LODs and phosphor frags to start with. This is a man that hunts by night. We'll take it to him by day.
Diaz, Vargas, show me the spot of the last kill.
Some kind of
kind of canine.
Hey, Diaz, I got a dog here. It's the same dingo-dongo thing from last night?
No, I'm pretty sure we killed that one. Could be the same one.
The same.
Dahl, get your sniper rifle and barium rounds now.
Could be just the first hole it found.
Stressed the animal's gonna run to ground it knows. Besides, I'm getting human pheromones. Santana's guy.
Falco.
Shit. Did we just kill a hostage?
I've been hunting Reddick for 10 years. The concept of a hostage has no appeal to him. Falco was already dead. This is just some fucking sideshow to buy more time. Oh! Fuck!
Just dropped some mud right there.
So if Reddick isn't here,
Dahl, do you copy? Does anyone copy? Dahl, you there?
Boom. Were you just perving out on me somehow?
May all your dreams come true, baby.
You got 2 minutes, and I want you out on fucking watch.
Luna!
Don't watch me, watch my back. That's what you're here for. Take 2 steps forward. 2. Remember, it could be anywhere.
Your 2 minutes are up. You gonna do what I tell you to do?
Rumor is Riddick might be in the vicinity.
Thought I should just check on the locker.
Get outside, get on your optics, and get after this fucker! You're not gonna find him here! You need to see this.
He wrote that.
He took out our deep space communications. All of it.
And whose blood is that? There? Here? Over there?
I had to kick his ass again. Sorry. Not really.
Fog it.
Let's take a look to this.
Stop! That key leave your neck?
Never.
Well, the only reason to write fair trade is if he got into that locker and he took something out. Something that we need, like a power node, which he could then swap for something he needs.
All of that, well, highly unlikely.
Let me join the fucking dots for you, Santana. Here's what I'm saying. If he did get in there somehow, he was in a position to relock it and change the code.
Could be entering the wrong shit, Santana.
So, do you think sometime during the last few hours, he got this off my neck without me noticing, did whatever he did, put the fucking key back on my fucking neck without me fucking noticing? Is that what you're saying? Where did you get that theory from? A unicorn's ass?
There's a reason he is who he is.
He's a convict, not some Zulu warlock.
You know what you know.
This is crazy. This is fucking crazy. The first three clicks were good. It did not go off.
You can get three clicks in Russian roulette. Don't mean to get four, motherfucker.
You know what, Santana? For once, I actually agree with you. I think you're good.
Shut up. You. Do you think we're good?
Yeah. I think you're good, cuz.
You're fucking good. Just butch up.
Sounds like your department, Lesbo.
I'm not opening that thing.
Oh, yes, you fucking are!
So fucking not!
Hey, hey, hey! Use your fucking brains! We are not gonna do Riddick's work for him! Put your weapons down! And have a look at that! He was here! Right fucking there. Santana, put your fucking sword away.
Don't fucking open it then.
Well, the problem with that, Santana, we never open that locker, and we never leave.
Four. Five.
And
oops.
Wish I'd have thought of that.
You are a shit stormtrooper, Santana. I'll give you that.
Beat the devil this time.
Come on, actually, think you can do it.
This is a sign.
Sweet.
I believe this is a sign. It may be that the good Lord wants us to take these nodes and flee this planet just as soon as we can.
That's my good luck charm.
Wrong business, kid.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping the bomb would go off.
So he sealed up his cave with some phosphor frags here, so he can't go back. And just like an animal, he's gonna head to known ground. But we're gonna find he's got 3 or 4 lairs out there. So we'll radius out from this point, here. Now radio comms. I saw 3 repeaters listed in inventory. Find them. Set them up at regular intervals.
You scared of me? Are they scared of me?
Yes, they're scared of you.
But they're all scared of the wrong thing.
Locksburg, I want you to lock down those hogs, all right? I don't want this guy any more mobile than he already is. Now, Dahl, I spotted a nice little nest for you, right here and in these low hills.
Moss.
I just saw it.
Say again?
I just saw it.
Sit on this ship, Diaz. Make sure your ship is locked down. The rest of you, get on the fucking perimeter and keep your eyes on each other. Santana, we got the fucking nose.
So then we just combine nodes. Pull one from that ship, put it in this ship. You know, amps is amps, right?
It's not about amps. It's about what each ship is rated to handle. You miss by even a few millijoules, you fry every chip you
got. Okay, so figure out the difference and just do it. Jailbreak the fucking thing.
I could give you a crash course on thermodynamic equilibrium and energy exchange right now. Or maybe you just want to take my goddamn word for it.
I get it. The ships are incompatible. We're not going to fly without the nodes back.
Why do I feel like we just cut off our own nuts here?
Probably because we did.
How about I take one of those jet hogs, 2 days worth of food, and go out hunt this fucker down myself?
Bad idea, Diaz. One-on-one with Riddick?
I might be able to get the emergency beacon working again.
That's like an ambulance calling for an ambulance, isn't it?
It's backup for the fucking backup. We can't.
I thought he was the one stranded here.
Yeah, well, looks like you're totally wrong.
Long wait for backup. In case you were thinking about fixing the beacon and calling for help.
Falco's radio.
Riddick? I don't give a fuck about the backup. Because I still got all kinds of gear that could ruin your day in a hurry. So you go find another fucking cave. You keep running, you keep hiding. Doesn't matter me none. Because in the end, I will find you!
Look south.
I'll keep an eye on things here.
What should I do?
Stay low.
Both of you drop.
So what's the bounty at?
I don't know. I don't care. It's not why I'm here.
I bet the big Jamoke knows.
Yeah, I know exactly what it is.
What I do know is that it's double if you're brought back dead.
That's new. Will it be enough to pay for your funerals?
What I'm interested in is a little backwater place with a system code M344/G. I want to know what happened there 10 years ago.
Father. Big Daddy John.
Yeah, that's right.
And you traveled all this way just to see me. I'm flattered.
What's kind of strange not knowing what to put down in the family Bible?
It's kind of strange. Three guys have to die just so that you can.
No, no, no. You don't get to put that shit on me. Those kills are on you.
I have a feeling that's not the only thing on me.
Okay, got barium shells, tap shock, explosive tip. What do you want? Barium or tap shock?
Horse strength.
Okay.
I hate to interrupt this discussion about ancient history, but maybe I should step in right here and introduce myself. My name is
Foxboy.
So what?
You are the guy who said that he was gonna put my head in a box, right?
Well,
that was me spitting noise.
But you do have a box.
Do I have a box?
Thought I saw one.
I mean, of course I've got a box. Everyone's got a box, man. Even Diaz has a fucking huge box.
Good. We're gonna use it. Three down, eight left. Now normally I just keep going. Six down, nine down. You get where I'm going with this. But things are changing here. And nobody wants to be on this planet 24 hours from now. So I suggest we make it work.
What, you want a gentleman's agreement?
I'll leave one node out in the open. You take it. The other node and the other ship are mine.
Hey, wait. What are we playing here? Retard bingo? What? That was on the table from the start.
Forget the start. It's the end you want to think about now. See that? I'll give you till that rain hits that station. That's your clock.
Box boy.
just go down.
I got this doll.
Johns. We've beaten many chains now.
Okay, from the beginning. For the historical record.
The Hunna Gradsner, that's the commercial vessel my son uses to transport you back to Slam. But that ship sends a distress call somewhere near M344/G. It's a backwater system with two suns, one habitable planet. Does he survive the crash?
Big drama in the next few hours. But whatever happens, no matter what they tell you, don't let them take these chains off me.
Them, who's them? Who you talking to? Do you know who you're talking to here?
That was for me.
When the chains come off. Box boy, you go in the first 5 seconds.
Really? And you plan on killing me with what, your mouth?
That shiny blade.
I'd love to see you try.
For the historical record, he made it.
It was just you and him.
It was, the same number you see here in this room.
And so how many made it off?
Three.
But not him.
No.
So between the time of the crash and the time you leave that planet, my son dies. And I can safely assume it's at your hands. Is that right? I'm wasting my fucking time here!
You grant any last wishes? I was referring to you.
Not that the chains aren't a hot look. But no. I'm not gonna straddle you in front of all these guys.
What if I killed all of them first?
Easy, boy. There's a lot more trank where that came from.
Tell me what you see outside that window, doll.
Cyclops unit. Two ships. Couple dead guys in plastic.
And you don't see anything else?
Nothing else.
Let me know when you do. Love those toenails, by the way.
Yeah? Predator pink.
Matches your nipples.
Why are we even listening to this big fox stick? Can we just detach his head, please?
Here's what's gonna happen. In the next 60 seconds, you're gonna watch your own head drop into that box. Nothing. Nothing is gonna keep you from that special place in hell. But maybe in the last minute of your life, you want to be something more than a goddamn savage! Give me some fucking answers! Please! Now, is there anything you'd like to add on the subject I just raised? Time is up. He's all yours.
Hold him down. Final de partida, amigo.
More dingo dongos, maybe.
Okay. I know what's coming.
Spotlight!
There.
I don't know.
Fuck ton of something out there.
It ain't right. It's coming our way.
Whatever they are, they ain't so hard to kill. Thank you.
holds, please.
Here's what's gonna happen. In 60 seconds, you're gonna take these chains off me. We're gonna make a play for those nodes and get off this rock. But somewhere along the line, when it gets really bad, John's is gonna fold just like little John's did. Then when it's all over, and the rest of you are ready for dead animal pickup, I'm gonna go balls deep into Dahl. But only because she asked me to. Sweet like.
What does he mean when things go bad? What, this doesn't qualify as bad?
What the fuck is happening? How fucked are we?
Who knows how long it'll rain? Just how many of them are buried out there?
He sighed. He sighed with those eyes of his, and he didn't tell us what.
One ship for you, one for me.
I need to know that these nodes are retrievable.
And I need to know we have a deal.
We got a deal.
The chains stay on.
Sit this one out.
Okay, okay.
Good doggy.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Let's cut him loose.
That was 5 seconds.
I like to be a man of my word. How about you, Johns?
I'll give his angels charge over me to keep me in all
Shut
his
the
ways.
Noise, Luna!
As long as I live. No, I think the angels are here. Protecting me. And if they're here, watching over me, maybe they'll deliver us
You're
all from
we
this
creeping
crazy
everybody out, so shut the fuck up!
You shut the fuck up, Vargas! Leave the kid alone!
Oh. Where the hell did the... Jesus Christ! No, 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 no! What the fuck is wrong with you, you crazy bastard? You could have killed me!
Got it, didn't I? Vargas, get up. Vargas, get up. Come on, let's go. Vargas, come on, man. Walk it off. Let's go. It's just a little one.
Small ones are the worst. They save the most venom. And kid, leave God out of this. He wants no part of what happens next.
I forgot to mention. There's no weapons for you. You think you can ride one of these things?
I'll ride it like I stole it.
I'll take flank.
Comes back here without us. You go ahead, you kill him on general principle.
Is that before or after I'm supposed to fuck him?
Asshole motherfucker! Just sitting there watching.
Would have covered you. But you said no weapons. How bad you want those nodes, John?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I don't suppose you took the time to do this for him, huh?
This may come as a shock to you, Johns. But I didn't ghost your son. He seems set on killing himself.
What the fuck does that mean?
Morphine. Your son liked his morphine. Liked it twice a day. Didn't know your son was a junkie. But Johns was like most mercs. They look all stand up, do right, but you cut them open and you find something missing. In his case, a spine.
I don't have to listen to this shit. That's not the man I knew.
Then you didn't know your son. He wanted to kill a kid. Save his own skin. I had a problem with that.
And you expect him to leave? My son was gonna kill a child to save his own life.
What if he makes your brain soft?
I don't fucking buy it. I just can't believe that my son's the bad guy in this fucking demented fairy tale of yours.
No reason to lie now. Johns. Either one of us.
Thanks for starting the killing spree for me, Riddick, but I'll take it from here.
That blade you buried was meant for me.
Anyone who deserved it, really.
Well, we got a problem, Riddick. Because I got two nodes here. We got one hog. And I sure as shit. I'm not riding bitch with you again.
One hog? You sure about that, Johns?
He pulled a goddamn turbine pin.
He just figured that out. Diaz was gonna take the nodes for himself and ghost me. He was gonna leave you out here alone.
So what now?
Now we switch to our ground game. See if that lack of spine runs in the family.
Ah!
Watch your head.
Go!
I got inbound.
Oh. Take this!
Is it just you?
Just slam this thing in, see if it's still good. Just see if the fucking thing works. We need to get out of here.
distraction, 30 seconds or less. Let's go, let's go!
Let me ask you something, sweet like.
Here, Riddick.
Not sure how I'm supposed to overlook that. Next time.
Yeah, things would have been different if they weren't trying to put my head in a box.
So where to now, Riddick? You know what? Fuck that. Don't tell me. I don't want to know.
I'll tell you this, John. Sooner or later, we all have to head home. Tell Dahl to keep it warm for me. And Johns, you keep a strong spine.
These are the days to end of days. Here I am, and here we are at the very threshold of the universe. We send our dead across.
Tell me where.
He's no longer among us.
Tell me, and I'll kill him first.
You misunderstand. Vako is a decent man who meant to honor his word. Even with you, strangely, I don't care about Furia. I don't care what the pact was between you and him. His faith cannot have a misbeliever or a kind heart leading it, and I have done what I have done to ensure.
Too many words. Never lie to me, I'll never hurt you. One word answer. Is Vako alive or dead?
Transcendence.